Tide Wrestling fans at last. This Monday night, Sullivan Stadium in Foxborough, the Steel Cage match, the Tag Team Championship, and the second annual King of the Ring tournament. Now, tickets are still available at all Ticketron locations. Strawberries in all day Monday at Sullivan Stadium. And believe you me, what a night it's going to be. And certainly don't forget that all-important challenge match, the living legend Bruno Sammartino against Eddie Andelman's designated hitter. And remember, it's the King of the Ring tournament this Monday night. You're familiar with many, many of the first-round matchups. Pedro Morales against Ace Cowboy Bob Orton. Golden Boy Danny Spivey against Nikolai Volkoff. Junkyard Dog against Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff. Billy Jack Haynes against the Iron Sheik. Of course, Mike Rotundo, Hercules Hernandez, the first-round buys. And it will be Magnificent Morocco and Rowdy Roddy Piper going against one another. And the winner of that one to meet the winner of George the Animal Steel and Handsome Harley Race.
Let me tell you something. I don't know how this all come about, putting me in the ring with George the Animal Steel. They're talking about putting him, we should have been talking about putting him in something like this. But let me tell you this, I didn't come to the WWF to go down to George the Animal Steel, the absolute goof of professional wrestling.
Now, Harley Race, you have been out here and telling myself, all the fans, that you are the legitimate king of wrestling. And what better way to back up your words than in the King of the Ring tournament?
I'll show you all the way through the tournament, from the bottom, through George the Animal Steel, through the winner of the whatever the match is, Roddy Piper, Don Morocco, right on up through the list. It don't make a damn to me, because I am the king.
And fans, in addition to the second annual King of the Ring tournament, Sullivan Stadium this Monday night, the tag team title on the line inside of this 15-foot-high steel cage. The British Bulldogs against the Dream Team, and this one, Greg Valentine, certain to be a war.
Well, that's exactly right. What else could it be when you put four people in here, four individuals that want to tear each other's hearts out, want to tear each other's lungs out? The main thing is, man, that we've got the Bulldogs. This is our trap. It's not their trap. We tricked them into it. And in Boston or Foxborough, Mass., all the people ought to come down and see the real world champions in action. Right, Beeper?
You know, this cage, a lot of things can happen, Killer Ken. You might get stuffed right through here. You might get raked back and forth. You might fall from the top and splat all over the floor. Wouldn't that be nice, Greg?
That's exactly what
this Monday night, Sullivan Stadium, whatever you do, don't miss it.